Hello, I'm going to be showing you how to mount a piece of Arches oil paper to a Blick Premier panel, 7/8 inch thickness, pre-primed, so it's a cradled panel, so once you mount it, nice and easy to hang. I'm going to be using PVA glue, as you can see here. I'm going to be applying the glue with a roller, but you can also use just a regular hardware store brush to apply the glue as well. I also have a piece of glassine or wax paper or tracing paper, whatever you kind of have lying around to use as the blotter protecting page once I start mounting. So I'm going to begin. You don't want to be too stingy with the glue. You want to really fill up the brush so that you're really getting a nice coating on the entire panel. And making sure to really get the edges of the panel. Very important. Those are always the places where the paper wants to pull up if it's going to during the process. So I like to go over those edges a couple times, go over the whole thing, just kind of make sure I'm getting a nice even coating of that glue. Get my piece of Arches paper. Now I could put the paper down, especially if it's a painting already with a painting on it, and I could then flip the board and kind of push it around if I have specific parameters I want to meet. Otherwise, I can simply place the piece of paper on the panel very lightly and making sure that each of the edges that the paper is going to cover each of those edges. So I'm going to pull this one down a little bit. What you want to avoid is gluing down those edges and trapping air in the center. So once you feel pretty confident that you're going to make the parameter of the panel, then you can begin pressing from the center out. And at this point, I do like to use this piece of glassine just to protect the page and keep it nice and clean. And so first I just do this sort of hand gesturing of moving from the center out, getting rid of any of those air bubbles. And then I like to use just a small brayer, or you could also use a clean version of your paint roller, would work pretty much in the same way. And again, center out, really making sure to get those edges. Okay, and as you'll see, these 12 by 16 pieces of the Arches are actually a little bit bigger than the panel. And so I'm going to want to cut those with a very sharp razor blade after I let this dry, after I press it to dry. And I'll leave that overnight to dry and come back and slice it tomorrow. So now I've returned to my panel after pressing the paper overnight and letting it dry. And now with a very sharp brand new razor blade, I'm going to cut that narrow margin of paper off the side. And so getting the razor blade started and then letting it flow right along the wood of the panel to ensure a nice, straight, even cut. Voila. That was a good mount. If you end up with any parts that are coming up or need some fixing, you can use a little palette knife and wedge in a little bit of glue, and then take some blue tape and just tightly tape that around the edge to do some touch-up drawing, or you can press the piece again in those problematic areas. Usually not an issue for a surface that is this small, however. Ready to go.